Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about what you can do if you can't set process priority in Task Manager on Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If you're having trouble setting the process priority in Task Manager, and you'll do that by going to opening the Task Manager, going to Details, right-clicking on any of the items, and setting priority. If you're unable to do this, one of the first things we should probably look at is reducing or increasing your UAC settings. This can help fix the issue. Open the Run dialog box by pressing the Windows key and R. Type in Control-NUS-RMGR.CPL and click OK. Then click on Change User Account Control Settings. At this point, you might be prompted to run it as an administrator. If so, click Yes. You'll want to take the slider all of the way down to Never Notify. Now, remember, the lower the slider, the less Windows notifies you when your programs try to install software or modify your system, so use caution. Once you've made your change, click OK, then restart your system and see if the Task Manager will now let you set priorities. If you're still unable to set the process priority in Task Manager after this, then go back in, type in Control-NUS-RMGR.CPL, back into Change User Account Settings, and this time take it to the highest level. Restart your system and see if that works. Now, once you're able to make the change in the priority box in Task Manager, then go back in and reset USA settings back to its default. We can also look at acquiring the relevant admin permissions. You have to have all the admin privileges on your system in order to set priority. If the user account you are logged into isn't an administrator, then you can either give yourself permissions or if you're able to log into the account that does have the permissions. If you want to give yourself permissions of a particular program, find the processes that you are interested in, right-click on it, go to Properties, go to the Security tab, click Edit, click on your particular user and allow full control. Click Apply, click OK, then restart your system. Finally, you can try booting your computer into safe mode. As with many, if not all, Windows problems, booting your computer into safe mode will fix this issue. The Windows Safe Mode enables your machine to start up with only the vital programs and drivers. Easiest way I've found to move into safe mode is to go to Settings, go to Update and Security, go to Recovery, click on under Advanced Startup, click on Restart Now. Then click on Troubleshoot, click on Advanced Options, Startup Settings. Click on Restart. And here you'll have three options for Safe Mode: Enable Safe Mode with Networking, and Enable Safe Mode with Command Prompt. By enabling Safe Mode with Networking or pressing the F5, you'll enter in Safe Mode but still have the ability to get online. Once your computer restarts, go to the Task Manager, go to Details, and see if you're able to set the priority at that point. Then set the priority and restart your system and see if it is still set in regular mode. Hopefully, one of these three fixes will get you right back on track, and Task Manager will now let you set the process of priority levels. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.